Hey, how's it going, everybody? ChigenNucket Games here. Let's take a look at the new season of Fortnite. Well, I just downloaded the 11 gigabyte update. Let's hop in to Fortnite Season 5 for the first time. This might be Fortnite Season 5 grilled. First look at this loading screen. We got like an anime skin. Some possessed doll you found in the back of the sex shop. Mando. And little baby Yoda. I'm sure he has an actual name. I've never seen The Mandalorian. So, all I know is Bill Burr's in it. Look at these.
No one is escaping the loop.
The loop.
Not on my watch. I've been gathering the greatest hunters across all realities. And I started with the best. Cost a lot of credits to convince Mando, but...
Is his name actually Mando? Here it is. I don't remember any of their names, except for I'm kind of disappointed that this guy's actually name is Bando. Boom! Unlock the battle pass. Let's go. Mandalorian. Bounty hunter from the outer reaches of the galaxy. Bounty hunter from the inner reaches of my... rectum. There's a whole galaxy of bacteria in there. Okay, I guess we gotta equip it. Alright, let's check out this battle pass. Holy cannoli. Mando. Okay. This little family portrait. You know, all I have to say about Baby Yoda is he better not speak in freaking Shakespearean verse, because that should be... his dialect should be based on where he grew up, right? Oh, little baby Yoda loves you. Oh, it's animated sticker. Express yourself on the battlefield. Animated. Yeah, express how freaking much I think you're an adorable little baby Yoda face. Let's go. That's how I feel about you out there. Loves and kisses for all you. This is pretty rad. Let's look at this guy. Oh, it looks good, man. This is fun. It's probably not as annoying as the freaking Millennium Falcon. I swear, the Millennium Falcon, they're trying to freaking brainwash you with that animation it has with the deploy. That's gnarly. That's such a good emote. They're called booming, baby. Bring it back, man. Bring it back. See, that's what you gotta do, man. You gotta have a boombox. Fuck your phone. If you carry around your phone because it plays music, you're missing the joy of being able to carry around. Look at this. Being able to carry around a boombox. A lot more present. Obviously, you care more about music if you got a boombox. Oh, you just have your phone. Everybody has a phone. Everybody has all the songs in the world are on your phone. But you know what? Only freaking 13 songs can fit on a cassette tape. Tail. This is called peacocking. Look at that. The posturing. I'm a Nijari. Nijari, please. God damn. What's this? Oh my god. The pancake guy. He's the bounty hunter from whatever world he's in. Even though that's choice. Let's look at this melty ass. What, you shoot pads of butter at my fat ass? You better. God damn. Look at that ooey gooey, man. The fucking drip on this gun. And they're trying to shoot pads of butter into my freaking gullet. It slides right down. Well, that's what he does. He greases up your fucking gullet by shooting round after round of butter. And he will use, I can't believe it's not butter, if you ask nicely. But you have to put that out on the hit that your hit is dairy free. Okay, but I'm getting a little bit sidetracked. But he'll lube up your throat with the butter, rounds to the headshot, butter dinks, okay. And then, you know what he does? He bounces on a freaking stack of flapjacks. And he shotguns you right in the freaking tits. This one's free. That's so cool. Ooh, look at this little musket. Look at that. Ew. Ew. I just need to know right now. Does he poop butter? And does he jizz syrup? Man cake. That's his name? Man cake? Would never leave butter flats without her. Okay, butter flats is where he's from. That's actually funny. So I don't have anything to say about butter flats. Look at this. Look at this musket with a name. Look how sticky it is. Disgusting. Let's swing this bitch. Ooh. Ugh. Yeah. Look at this. What is that? Pure poop. So this is for the record. He poops butter. He jizzes syrup. Syrupy jizz. And he... Oh, he jizzes whipped cream. I know it doesn't make a lot of sense. And he pisses syrup. Man cake. Oh, God. Oh, God. Look at you, man. I would not want to smell man cake's fingers. That's a fact. Look at this. Man cake. Enlightened. Your head is just a pancake. Covered in your own jizz and with a dollop of poop on it. And you're holding that thing of poop, too. You are fucking sick in the head, man cake. You are sick in the head, forged in a griddle of rage. Is that how you excuse it? Is that how you excuse being covered in your own jizz and feces? Disgusting. You make me sick. Look at this. Look at this. Yet somehow you are well-dressed. You're an insane lunatic covered in your own bodily manner, but yet somehow you're pulling off this little, like, tunic, super long scarf underneath your tunic. But look at this. A chest full of poop. What? Why are you so gross, syrup? Syrup. Slinger, more like a sir yuppie. Get out of here. But he was in a freaking movie. He's a porn star too. That's disgusting. Let's look at this. Let's look at this guy. You're enlightened. Cake with no name. You get a porn stash and everything. And you get a hat now. But your hat doesn't fall off because it's always stuck to your gross, disgusting head. Man cake. Cake with no name. Is unity just a euphemism to perform a human centipede? When people say they want unity, they say that all the... I feel like I heard that all the time. And really what they want is a shark to eat the butt of a snake eating the butt of a falcon eating the butt of a shark. A perfect human circle. I guess it's not a human centipede. It's a human mealworm. A human roly-poly. You sick motherfuckers. Knave. Wild heart defender of the Tempest Jungle. So what, they got a bunch of bounty hunters to keep people stuck on their shitty island? I don't know. I don't trust Agent Jonesy. But at least now he is in this world. Look at this, though. Maeve, with her loincloth. You know where she got those tattoos. You know she doesn't know any... You know she got those tattoos and has no idea what they mean or what they represent. That's some other culture. She just decided to get tattooed because it's trendy. Think of it in the video. But this is giving me some very Skyrim Faulkner vibes. Look at Mando. People actually call you Mando. You should be ashamed. You should be on whatever judicial planet there is in the Star Wars universe and getting the paperwork to get a legal change of name. And I will suggest that you name yourself Bando. Yes? Bando. You might think Mando is good because of Mandalorian, but you're also a bounty hunter. So why not combine them and be Bando, the Mandalorian bounty hunter? Eagle's form. Oh yeah, it's a shapeshifter. You shapeshifting. Where's she? So, let's be honest. What part of your body have you shifted? You're telling me that is a natural occurrence? There's no shifting involved to get something like that? Knave. I can't trust you. Is that even your real eye color? You shape-shifting she-devil. You appropriate everything, and everything about you is fake. And that's why you're my favorite. The unstoppable form. All right, with your huge... What is that? What do you use that for? That's disgust, Maeve. That should be in a drawer underneath your bed. Let's be serious. In a drawer underneath your bed. In a drawer on the side of your bed. God damn it, Maeve. You're making me get tongue-tied. Look at this. I have gross things I want to say. I'm not going to say them. And final form, shield breaker. Oh, what type of... Are you admitting to popping, to poking holes in the condoms? Or do you just ride so wildly that you break the shield off of men? I gotta say, everything I said about you in the past, I want to take that back now. I want to take that back, Maeve. You can break my shield. Look at this. What is this? Walrus on the knees? I can't get over that. What's this? A goat right over her cooch? Is that cooch a satanic cooch? You got a goat face over it? That's not good. Okay, I'll give you the benefit of the doubt that maybe you come from a different culture and the red-eyed ram or your freaking pelvis is benign, but you're the breaker of shields. Damn. It's all coming together, guys. What is this? Fucking Bullet Bob? Bullet Bill from Mario? Is that what this is? A Bullet Bill ripoff with a little bit of shark fins? Look at that. What? This is a little chode flyer? You need extra wings and attachments to get anywhere with your little rocket chode. God damn. Oath and Sorrow. Pff, one of them's Oath and one of them's Sorrow. You name your blades like a freaking emo chick who just discovered Edgar Allan Poe and Good Charlotte. Yeah, you should call your swords Infidelity and Herpes. This is kind of cool. Hyperboard? Aw, shit. Hyperboard, man, what are you, Marty McFly ripoff? Come on, god damn it. Even in the future, there's nothing original. Syncs to your mecha fusion interface for a smooth ride. And these guys all have their own little backstory. What is this? This is just lies. There is no mecha fusion interface. That's just words they said to make you, to convince you that there is some type of cohesive universe behind this character. I don't even know her names yet. Okay, let's look at this. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't even know that song because I haven't been on the internet like that. I haven't been looking at memes like that. But you know what she saw. She saw me whip out my hyperboard. My giant tongs. Null claws. This is my busty robot form. This chick's a sex bot. We said it earlier, we'll say it again. Look at it dangles. Ugh. Hanging around like that. Oof. Look at that little bit of that. Look at that dangle right there. That movement. Oof. I have to say, I'm strangely attracted to the soulless, red-eyed, hairless robot. She just seems nice. She seems like she listens well. And maybe she knows how to cook. Maybe she has all of Google in her. And that's just helpful. Just having all of Google in you is just kind of helpful. Sorry, honey, you can't really compete. Hunter Protocol knows the biggest county in Nevada. And you? You don't know that. You ain't shit compared to my hairless Hunter Protocol. Let's just take a look at this chibi son of a bitch. Lexa. Look at these guys dangle. Oh, I haven't been swinging all the pickaxes. I should. Whoa. I like that. What did we call these? Infidelity and herpes? That's the sound of herpes. And that's the sound of infidelity. An extra style option for Menace. Lion's Roar. Oof. Light helmet. I like that. Freaking put a little bonnet on. What are you, a midwife? What are you, a freaking handmade tail with his little bonnet? Oh, we got a little mohawk. A little peacocking with the mohawk. We all know what that means. You got no game. You Russell Crowe knockoff. I want to see him do it. Oh, let me smell the dirt. Who does that work on? Smelling the dirt. Oh, yeah. Let me smell the dirt. West. See, this dirt came from it's right below me. It came from my own ass. Look at this, the child. Where I go, he goes. You better be able to freaking levitate shit. Because I know you ain't got no Google in your head like the other bitch. And you better not speak Shakespearean. Because that better be a regional dialect of Yoda. That's going to be cool. You're going to unlock your sexy armor, Bando. Let's see what else is here. Oh, this is the extra stuff. Look at this friggin' man cake, the lonesome hero. Hasn't gotten laid in months. Man cake, lonesome hero. This is like some confetti. This looks like the inside of a part of a bag of a present that someone didn't want to wrap, so they just threw it in a fucking bag. Because they don't give a shit about you. Goth kids aspire to be. Is Condor like a real live goth kid who actually walks the walk? All the goddamn clips. What are you clipping? You clipping yourself to your girlfriend because you're so insecure, Condor. God damn. Oh, the mashed potato. The mashed potato? So close to Thanksgiving and you're going to bring up mashed potato. And you're going to say the gravy isn't even included? I need gravy with my mashed potato, goddammit. It's Thanksgiving tradition. You know, we should do that. We should all do Thanksgiving with no gravy. Just so we can actually be thankful for once. Because you know them goddamn them mashed potatoes with no gravy. They are a monotonous food to eat. Oh, red sex bot. War strike. Oh, okay. If she's red, that means she needs to be charged before the next round. This is it, guys. New season. I just did a little freaking trying something new. I'm just going to be a bit of a scumbag. Talk a lot of shit. So we just, I mean, maybe I'll do an honest review, but that was just me being a bit of a scumbag, having a little bit of fun. If you're not here, for fun, if that horrible performance was way too inappropriate for you, this channel's not for you. That's totally fine. This channel's for kinda the boys. I can't say it's for the boys, but it's for you fucking knuckheads. You goddamn knuckheads out there, because you're knucked in the head and you follow Chicken Nugget. Because Chicken Nugget, he's a friggin' cock with a couple frayed. He's a cock with some frayed feathers, motherfucker. He's out here having fun. Talking shit. Cranking 90s.